I have a tip to share with you about the best way to keep your auto insurance premiums low and affordable. This may come as a surprise to many people, but there's one thing you can do in your car that'll cause your insurance rates to skyrocket. What I'm talking about is driving while your ability to do so is impaired by alcohol or drugs. Everyone knows that if you drive while impaired, there are significant consequences you can face, such as going to jail, having to pay a large fine, losing your license, or worse yet, you may injure or kill someone else. But there's another consequence that most drivers in Ontario probably don't know about. With an impaired driving charge on your record, most insurance companies in Ontario will refuse to insure you because they deem you too high of a risk. When this happens, you'll have to buy high-risk auto insurance, also known as facility insurance, and it's not cheap. If you thought your insurance was expensive, if you have to buy facility insurance, it's easily 2 to 5 times more expensive than you usually pay. And typically, you might have to pay that for at least 5 additional years. Please be smart and don't drive while you're impaired by alcohol or drugs.